Number 90, Nick Abrahamson. Cats are coached by head coach Pat Collins. Head coach of the Eagles is Jack Sugars. For the Eagles. Kickoff is bobbled but covered by Sean Hadke. Peter's pass intended for Justin Dehoff, number 26, is complete. Second and 7, Wildcats. Peter's pass intended for AJ. We have a flag on the play. 15. Extra point attempt is which kick is Luke Cole, number 5, the ball carrier. Matt Ecker, the ball carrier. Number two, Sean Hedge on the tackle, along with Ben Higgy. Third and one. Luke Cole. Flag on the play. Michael Shoup, the ball carrier. Gain of three on the... Hedge was brought down by Mike Hilarity, number 27. D-Hawk. Larrabee, the ball carrier, number 22. Gator's pass is complete to number... Timeout, Montague. Throw in 32-yard line. Michael Shoup, number 7, the ball carrier. 49-yard line. Tackled by number 54, Dan Howard. Second and 9. Michael Shoup, the ball carrier. number 15, Peter Hamley. Flag on the play. Corey Phelps, the ball carrier.
Go defense! Go defense!
Number 4, Kyle Hucks, pass. To number 7, Michael Shoup is complete for an Eagle touchdown. Kyle Short's extra point attempt is no good. It's up and it's good. A 25-yard return spots the ball on the Eagle 29-yard line. Illegal procedure is a call against the Eagles. 5-yard penalty makes it 1st and 15. Matt Eckerd, the ball kick. A pickup of 12 yards on that play makes it 2nd and 3. Eagles. Third and 2. Echo along with several other cats. First down, Eagles. Matt Eckerd, the ball carrier. And 78, R.J. Nordland. First down, Eagles. Gain of four, makes it second and six. Ball is spotted on the Wildcat 15-yard line. First down, Eagles. Michael Shoup, number 7, the ball carrier. Holding is a call against the Eagles, 10-yard penalty. Second and about 23. Pass to number 10, Kyle Short, is complete and good for an Eagle touchdown. Short to attempt the extra point. Conversion for number 6. Kickoff is taken by number 2, Sean Hedke. First down, Wildcats from their own 23-yard line. Caters pass to Hedke is good for an 80-yard touchdown drive.
Good job,
kick is taken by number 7, Michael. Kyle Huck, the ball carrier. Phelps pass intended for Kyle Short is... Phelps pass to number 7, Michael Shoup is complete. Fourth and 7, Oak Ridge. Batke and DeHoff, deep for the Wildcats. Hater, the ball carrier. And the play makes it 2nd and 7. Yard line. AJ LaRue, the ball carrier. Pass to 22, AJ LaRue is complete. Peter's pass to Hepke is complete. 2nd and 8, Wildcats. Peter's pass to DeHoff is complete. Peter, the ball carrier, moves it down to about the Oak Ridge 28. Oh! Riley Hughes is in the crowd. Please come to the press box at halftime. Thanks. From the Oak Ridge 17-yard line. Peterson. First half. Kyle Huck, the ball carrier. Score of the Big Reds Hudsonville game is Big Reds 24, Hudsonville 0. Phelps' pass is complete. First down, Oak Ridge. He's brought down by Kyle Cater and Ben Hagee. And 7. Phelps' pass is complete to Michael Shoup, number 7. He's brought down by Hadke and Dehoff. First down, Eagles. the pass is... That's the end of the first half. Wildcats, 21. Oak Ridge. Michael Shoup. Shoup, the ball carrier. Corey Phelps, the ball carrier. Punt is taken by... Ball is spotted on the Wildcat 33-yard line. First down, Montague. Cater, the ball carrier. Cliff Cudney to the concession stand, please. Cliff Cudney to the concession stand. Official timeout for a measurement. Third and about a foot. Michael Shoup, the ball carrier. Second and four, Eagles. Michael Shoup. Number 20, Matt Ecker, the ball carrier. He's in for an Oak Ridge touchdown, 33 yards on that play. Kyle Short to attempt the extra point. Taken by number 5, David Bordwell. Ball is spotted on the Wildcat 45-yard line. First down, Montague. Curtis Holden, number 33, the Wildcats. Holden, number 33, the ball carrier. He's in for a Wildcat touchdown. Ben Hagee to attempt the extra point. It's up and it's good. Ben Wood kicking off for the Wildcats. Shoup was tackled by Ben Wood, number 81. Number 5, the ball carrier, Luke Cole. In for an Oak Ridge touchdown.
extra point attempt is good. 2-point. Off the ball carrier, gain of about 9 on the play. Second and 8, Wildcats. Curtis holding the ball carrier, number 2. Peter's pass is complete to number 81, Ben. J. LaRue, the ball carrier, number 22, East Rush, 37-yard line. Curtis Holden, number 33, the ball carrier, flag on the play. Tater, the ball carrier, number 6. Fumble on the play, recovered by number 4, Kyle Huck. Oak Ridge ball on their own 35-yard line. Luke Cole, number 5, the ball carrier. He's brought... the ball carrier, number 20. And then that tackle is number 52, Jack.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's time for another installment of Hot Dog.
Play resumes. Kyle Huck, the ball carrier. Matt Ecker, the ball carrier, 28. Timeout, Wildcats. Gain of 3 on the play, makes it 2nd and 7. Official timeout. The ticket number for the winning, for the helmet, is the green ticket, 805-164. The winning ticket number for the helmet, the signed helmet, is 805-164. Pick up at the concession stand. Touchdown, Oak Ridge. Curtis Holden, number 33, the ball carrier. Curtis Holden, the ball carrier. Gain of a yard on the play. Carrier.
dead at the Oak Ridge 31-yard line.
After the ball carrier, number 20. AJ LaRue, the ball carrier, gain of about Wildcats from the Oak Ridge 36-yard line. Curtis holding the ball carrier. Fumble on the play. Eagle ball on their own 28-yard line. Matt Ecker, the ball carrier. It's brought down by Ben Hagee, number 24. Ball carrier. Third and five, Oak Ridge. Luke Cole, the ball carrier. Decatur, the ball carrier. Pass to D-Hop is complete. Peters run out of bounds on the far sideline. And that's the end of the ball game. Oak Ridge Eagles 34, Montague Wildcats 28.